is a member of the body of Christ.
Amen.
So we want to lay hands as we come. We want to lay hands for another come. With the card, get the young man, please. We want to lay hands on them and come in agreement with them and part an anointing of success in their lives.
Yes, God. Yes, God.
Amen. Send them forth in their future, whether it's in general love or some other church. But we want to lay an anointing on them right now that they're going to succeed moving forward.
Amen.
Because with God, all things are possible. Amen.
Amen.
If you believe that, clap your hands. Say amen.
Amen.
So we're going to pray right now for them. I need you to come around in front of them, lay hands on them, and pray for them. Baby, you pray for the mother right there. Cornetto, come, Arlene, right there. Andrew, glory to God. We want to pray for them. We want to pray strength and encouragement into them right now. We want to let them know that we love them. And we want them to be a part of God's kingdom. We're receiving them in the name of Jesus. We want them to be very comfortable in what they're doing in the kingdom. We release an anointing over your life. We release blessing over your life. We release success over your life. We release peace and happiness and joy into your life. We release right now, we plead the blood of Jesus over your life. I release right now angels of protection around you, angels of provision around you. Amen. I release mighty warriors of God to war on your behalf. I release right now for income to come to you in every way, that money should come to you from all angles to do the things that you must do. I release right now that all the paperwork that you have pending upon you, that God's going to bring them all to a conclusion before this week is over. I declare in the name of Jesus, he showed it to me. All the paperwork, all the obstructions that are in your way, God's going to remove them this week if you receive this word. So we come to believe it right now. That going forward, you're going to have a wonderful and beautiful life, full of the anointing of the Holy Ghost, full of grace and peace. In Jesus' name, everybody say amen.
Amen.
Everybody say amen.
Amen.
Oh, clap hands for this family. Amen. Thank you. I'm praying for them. Hallelujah. Now, I need everybody to go back to your seat in this church, as well as your apostle. You need to break that way of thinking financially. You need to give first before you can receive. I'm saying you need to give first before you can receive.
Amen.
I'm saying you need to give first before you can receive. Now I'm getting ready to let it.
Oh, son of a!
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. That's an anointing. Here. And I'm asking, I'm going to do this, please. No, I don't have to beg you for nothing. I want you to hear me. There are 10 people in here that you need to do something to break that cycle of poverty. The only control you have of your future is the seed that you sow. And the money that you have in your hand is not enough to do what you need to do with it. What you need to do is trust God and release it as a seed. Y'all don't hear me? I know it's going to shut down on me, but I have to do this, Kim. I have to do this. So I'm going to give an opportunity for those 10 people to reach into your pocket and trust God. If you have to give it all, give it all. I've done it too many times. And I want you to come and bring your sacrificial seed up to the Lord. I want you to take a risk on trusting God. I'm going to call you off. As a matter of fact, listen, gentlemen, I need you all to help. I need everybody to come and put something in my hand. She needs to do this. There's a lot of things going on. Just give it up. Give it up. Just give it up. Just give it up. Make it a sacrifice. Everybody just come and put something in my hand. And when you get your seed, I'm receiving from you. Just if you can, just help them. We don't normally do this if you're listening, but when God moved this way, I just came out of some things, man, that you wouldn't even believe. My seed that I normally sow here, I can say now, every morning beside my tithe, every Sunday I sow $100 seed. I'm not sowing that here today. I'm sowing that today. That's Steve Johnson for the next future. Because I have somebody I can follow. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
So you following behind this anointing, it should be your obligation to sow. But we need to help her. Because I'm going to speak some things in the other.
Oh! Shanda! Shanda! Riadiosa!
We have to